Check. This is all in a dream.
Black and white. find the memories.
Are getting old, tired of feeling like my life's on hold.
My friend Baby Dix is gonna help us with this one. We got a few more. These next two are on the new record. Thank you. I didn't want to say much tonight because there's so much going on in my head and I don't want to fumble. So I'm just going to say this and that. It's that it feels good to be alive. And I'm so thankful that all of you are here, that I'm in a room with so many people I care about and love. Words will never be able to express how lucky I feel to still be doing this. So thank you. I'm eternally grateful. And I know that everyone feels this way. So we're gonna keep it moving. My friend Baby Dix is gonna help with these next two. If you know him, you're welcome to help too. This is called Life Unknown. We don't know that. These are our last two, Hicks Metro. There's just such a long list of people who've helped with this record. And I can't start to name them because it's just such an incredibly long list. And it just goes to show that when people work together, you can do anything. So look to the person next to you, you know, maybe next year you can be doing a band or a scene or an art show. Possibilities are unlimited. This song's called Return to Life. My friend Grady from Anxious is gonna help me out with this one. Thank you, Anxious. Thank you, Ceremony. And thank you.
Thank you, Donna Ron and Chester Woodstock.
I'm trying. too much? Is it too much? Is it too much? Is it too much? I love you all so much. Thank you.